Dear students, today we are going to write a program to find the length of a string using a built-in function. The built-in function to find the length of a string is strlen. Okay, so let us look into how you can write a program. First, you need to include the stdio.h header file. Then you have to include your string.h header file, since we are using the strlen function. Strlen function is a built-in string function, so you have to surely use the header file string.h. Then void main, that is your main function, open your curly braces. You have to declare the string variable. How to declare a string variable? Data type, string variable name, in square brackets you have to specify the size, semicolon. That is what we have written, char str of 20, semicolon. Then you are declaring a integer type variable for storing the length, that is L. Okay. In this program, the input that you require is the string. So you are getting printf, enter the string. You are using the gets function to get the string. Okay, now we have got the input. Now you have to find the length of a string. And for the length of a string, if you want to find the length of a string, you can use a built-in function that is called a string, strlen. Okay. So the syntax of that is strlen and your string, which is stored in the variable str. So if you give strlen of str, then you will get the length of the string, and that is stored in the variable l. Finally, you print the length of the string, that is printf, length of the string is %d, l is a variable which stores